County, a 70-year-old man was airlifted to Upstate Medical after his truck crashed into a home. The Cayuga County Sheriff's Office says David Nickerson was driving on Route 34 in the town of Venice right around 7 last night when his pickup truck hit a guardrail and then hit the home. No one inside that home was hurt. Nickerson remains in critical condition. The accident is still being investigated.